come to David W. Carter High School, a truly unique experience awaits us. Carter is one of the most diverse schools in Dallas. The students are as different as the ways they get here. However, Carter is not an easy school. Often homework is completed in the lunchroom just before class. The classes instruct and introduce students in fields new to them. Use of the library is required by many classes. The traditional class like homemaking is quite popular. Carter boasts of one of the finest athletic programs anywhere. Whether they play or they simply watch, all students are involved in their team's success. And success is the trademark of Carter. Twice in the past 5 years, Carter's football team has walked away with district honors. In basketball, they are regional contenders. Of course, athletes aren't the only group who are number one. The marching band plays with spirit and enthusiasm matched only by the football team. Talented is the word that best describes the young ladies of the drill team, who go through rigorous practice before each performance. For the seniors, the Carter experience climaxes in graduation. It marks the end of 3 years of hard work and a lot of fun. Work that has prepared us for college and other endeavors. Fun from football games, parties, and class activities. Though it is an end, it is also a new beginning, which is what the Carter experience is all about. When you know